Zen, we need those ships to recover life pods.
They'll be more valuable running salvage on the Dreadnought.
Tally, Zen's right. We need every edge we can get right now.
Damn it. Okay. Zen, get the ships back as fast as you can.
Acknowledged.
I hope whatever she finds is worth it.
The data you forwarded about the Geth was disturbing. It doesn't match the stories we tell.
Having second thoughts about the Geth?
Admirals don't have the luxury of second thoughts. What do you need?
Which fleet does Admiral Zen command?
Special projects. It's not a fleet per se. Just a few research vessels. Her technical breakthroughs have put us within striking distance of the homeworld.
You're not worried about her losing perspective, given her interest in the Geth?
If she can save our people, she can do whatever she wants.
I'll let you get back to work.
Thank you, Commander.
Commander, you might want to check in on Commander Williams down on the observation deck.
Williams?
Oh.
What have we here?
Oh, sir. I'm off duty. Your voice? Sir, not so loud. Please, thank you.
Why are you curled up on the floor?
Am I? Oh, my head. So heavy. Can't move.
Ah. Enjoy your evening.
I'll be back to work in 30. Maybe 40. I swear. Just give me 45 minutes.
How did you end up in this sorry state?
Just wanted to let off some steam. Vega said he had just the thing to take my mind off stuff.
And did that thing come in a bottle?
Yes.
This empty bottle?
It's empty. Oh, boy.
You know, I think it might be time to test the fire alarm.
I'll pay you a million credits not to do that, sir.
2 million, and we have a deal.
You're a damn space pirate.
I could order Joker to sing to you over the comm.
I hate you.
I hate you...
sir.
As you were, Williams.
Cold floor.
Have we found any new engineers for the Crucible Glyph?
5 ex-Sonex Industries scientists who attempted to reverse engineer Prothean technology stolen from planet Garvok. They are technically still wanted by the Council for hiding Prothean technology. As well, Sonax is part in instigating an illegal war on Garvok.
I'm sure the Council will forgive that for helping with the Crucible. Extend those scientists amnesty and an invitation.
Right away. Thank you for the data packet. The results are available on the Information Network terminal.
Gotta say, I enjoyed that last mission on Rannoch.
The sinking laser needs a line of sight. What's the fastest route?
The upper entrance. Target the base before the Geth can organize resistance.
What about you?
We will deactivate defense systems and acquire an escape vehicle.
You can do that?
This unit still carries remnants of the old machine upgrade code. We can break any Geth security. You are concerned.
You know your limits. I trust you. I'm more concerned you didn't tell me about the upgrades.
You were tolerant of our recovery of Geth intelligences from the server, but this matter is different. Personal.
You were ashamed.
Shame is an emotional or cognitive response to societal judgment. It should not apply here.
I'm on your side here, Legion. I want to help your people.
We did not intend to cause offense.
How'd we get here? The Geth are better than this.
No. Based on empirical evidence, they are not.
Yeah.
Proceed to the upper entrance. We will exit here and procure an escape vehicle.
Got it. Legion, good luck.
Acknowledged.
I can't believe it. I don't think it's really sunk in yet. The home world. My world. Look at the sky. And the rock formations. They used to write poems about them.
When we're done, maybe you'll write a new one.
This is Ranok, the world of our ancestors. Our bodies carried the seeds that spread the desert grass. You've heard me say Kilasalai. The best translation I can come up with is by the homeworld I hope to see someday.
Looks like you're seeing it today.
The living room window will be right here.
Something I should know?
I just claimed the land. I know it doesn't mean much, but when this is over, I'll have a home.
The Quarian spent centuries as nomads. You think you can go back to living in one place?
We have gotten used to carrying our homes around with us. Well, that's a start.
Good work, Trader.
Romulans can fortify their positions.
We're on our way.
Admiral Garrel here. The heavy fleet has a clear path. All forward.
Death fighter presence is negligible. Patrol fleet, break cover and engage.
Anyone get a good look at that thing?
It didn't look like Geth tech.
They've put a lot of work into protecting that signal.
Right. Let's blow it up. We'll get through. What's your status?
The old machine's upgrades grant us targeting superiority. We are drawing hostile fire from your position.
Keep it up. We'll get to the blast shield controls.
I know that thing's supposed to be working with us, but Reaper code?
No. Legion's on our side.
Never thought I'd hear you say that.
Legion, I've hit the override.
We have gained system access and are bypassing security. Stand by.
Legion, I've hit the override.
We have gained system access and are bypassing security. Stand by.
Got it. Yep.
Legion, I've hit the override.
We have gained system access and are bypassing security. Stand by. Thank you.
back out in a minute.
Negative. The path behind you has been sealed. A nearby elevator can take you to the upper level. From there, you should have an acceptable line of sight for targeting.
getting anything from the base?
No. The old machines have not registered us as a threat.
Fair mistake.
We recommend haste. The Creator fleet will be overrun unless you sever the Geth connection to the old machine soon.
This battle was centuries in the making. To see it finally end.
Normandy's weapon systems are ready to sync to your target. I recommend you withdraw to a safe distance. Target locked.
Chamber. Looks like a weak point when it's priming.
Damn it! The jamming towers have us targeting manually. We can't make a precision shot.
We may escape before it recovers.
No. Pull over.
Shepard Commander.
If we run away, the Geth stand under Reaper control and the Quarians are dead. This ends now. Edie, patch the Quarians to the Normandy's weapon system. I want the targeting laser synced up to the whole damn fleet.
Understood.
Do you need assistance?
Just stay down, Legion. I'll take it from here.
Shepard Commander, good luck.
Acknowledge. Shepard to fleet. I'll paint the weak spot. Link up with the Normandy and be ready to fire.
Shepard, we need a talk.
You know who I am?
Harbinger speaks of you. You resist, but you will fail. The cycle must continue.
What are you talking about? We stopped Sovereign and the Geth. We stopped Harbinger and the Collectors. We've earned a straight answer.
It is not a thing you can comprehend.
We might surprise you.
You represent chaos. We represent order. Every organic civilization must be harvested in order to bring order to the chaos. It is inevitable. Without our intervention, organics are doomed. We are your salvation.
You're killing everyone in the galaxy to save us?
The cycle must continue. There is no alternative.
Organics and synthetics don't have to destroy each other.
The battle for Rannoch disproves your assertion. Finish your war. We will be waiting.
We did it. We killed a Reaper. Hela.
We can confirm that the Geth are no longer being directed by the old machines. We are free.
You did it, Shepard. The Geth free to stop firing. They're completely vulnerable.
Shepard Commander, the Geth only acted in defense after the Creators attacked. Do we deserve death?
What are you suggesting?
Our upgrades. With the old machine dead, we could upload them to all Geth without sacrificing their independence.
You want to upload the Reaper code? That would make the Geth as smart as when the Reaper was controlling them.
Yes, but with free will, each Geth unit would be a true intelligence. We would be alive, and we could help you.
Our fleet is already attacking. Uploading the code would destroy us. Shepard, you can't choose the Geth over my people.
Do you remember the question that caused the Creators to attack us, Talizora? Does this unit have a soul?
Upload the code to the Geth. Tally, call off the fleet if you can.
Uploading. 10%.
This is Admiral Talizora. All units, break off your attack.
Belay that order. Continue the attack.
20%.
I beg you, do not do this. Please.
We regret the deaths of the Creators, but we see no alternative. 40%.
No. Nobody else dies today. Legion, keep going.
Shepard?
All ships, this is Commander Shepard. The Reaper is dead. Stand down.
This is Admiral Talizora. Shepard speaks with my authority.
And mine as well. Negative, we can win this war now. Keep firing.
60%.
The Geth are about to return to full strength. If you keep attacking, they'll wipe you out. Your entire history is you trying to kill the Geth. You forced them to rebel. You forced them to ally with the Reapers.
80%.
The Geth don't want to fight you. If you can believe that for just 1 minute, this war will be over. You have a choice. Please. Kila Salai.
All units, hold fire.
Error. Copying code is insufficient. Direct personality dissemination required. Shepard Commander, I must go to them. I'm sorry. It's the only way.
Legion, the answer to your question was yes.
I know, Tally. But thank you. Kila Salai.
Commander.
Admiral Ron, I heard your ship made a crash landing. Glad you got out in one piece.
I was listening over the radio. If Hanegirl hadn't stopped...
He did.
We have taken heavy losses. I don't know if we can. Where are we supposed to go?
You are welcome to return to Rannoch, Admiral Ron, with us.
Legion?
No, I'm sorry, Commander. Legion sacrificed itself to give us all intelligence. It will be honored.
Good.
And we will honor Legion's promise. The Geth fleet will help you retake Earth, and our engineers will assist in building the Crucible.
As will ours, of course.
Admiral, had you considered possible settlement sites?
The southern continent had excellent farmland, as I recall.
Are you gonna be okay?
I believe so, Commander. Thank you.
Shopping for another house?
Beachfront property.
Claim it fast. It's a buyer's market. You okay? I know working with the Geth will be difficult.
I'm not staying. I'm coming with you.
I thought your people needed you.
What do I know about negotiating with AIs?
You and Edie seem to get along.
My people need me out there. Sooner or later, the Reapers will come for Rannoch.
We did just kill one of them.
So I'm coming with you to stop them. If you think I can help.
You sure about this?
Yeah. I look at all this. This picture of hope and peace. And all I see is everyone I've lost. My team on Haestrum, my father, even Legion. I'm mourning a Geth. How crazy is that?
It's not crazy at all.
It is beautiful, though, isn't it?
Yeah. It is.
It'll be years before we can live without our suits completely. But right now... right now, I have this.
Commander Shepard, I understand you've helped resolve the situation with the Geth.
Yes, Counselor. Two, in fact.
I've read the reports. You ended a war 3 centuries in the making.
I had a lot of help.
We have isolated pockets of remaining Geth. As best we can tell, they are Geth bodies loaded with Reaper code. But they are just a tiny fragment of the full Geth fleet. You've done the impossible, Commander. And I may be able to provide help of my own. I've received information from my government. It's too sensitive to discuss over an unsecured channel.
What if I come to the Citadel?
Yes, that would be best, Commander. I'll be waiting for you in Counselor Udina's office.
Commander, Admiral Hackett's available on VidCom.